everyone. I'm very happy to join you all today virtually to celebrate a very important occasion. Today, SheQuantum turns one. We are celebrating our first anniversary today, and I value all of you who have joined us to celebrate SheQuantum. At this moment, I would like to tell you about the initial stages of SheQuantum. When I founded SheQuantum in 2020, I founded it with the vision and dream of revolutionizing quantum computing education simply for global masses and to connect more women to quantum. We started with a lot of dreams. We started with immense enthusiasm, and only one thing has changed today: our growth. We have the same enthusiasm, we have newer dreams, and with that being said, I think 2020 was a very eventful year for SheQuantum. We've been having consistently impressive milestones in the past year, and we will continue to do so. We want to expand our partnerships, our collaborations, and our professional services. And it's been a very fulfilling experience this 1 year. So far, SheQuantum has been a revenue spending company, and we are hopefully and looking forward to becoming the world's first unique quantum computing EdTech company. And with our upcoming EdTech platform in place and potential investments, we look forward to revolutionizing truly quantum computing education globally and growing. It's very, very important now to thank all of you who have contributed to this platform from its very inception. SheQuantum is what it is today because of you. Your value, your effort, and your time is of great value to us, and we assume your continued support. Thank you to each and every one of our advisory board, advisory council members, and of course my team, who has been very consistent and tenacious, and have been contributing immensely to the growth of this platform. Again, as I said, we have a lot of dreams, and we will definitely fulfill them, and that's the note that we would like to start celebrating our anniversary. Cheers to SheQuantum. Happy anniversary. And thank you from the bottom of my heart to all of you who have contributed to this platform. Let's make quantum computing education simplified for the global masses, and let's bring in more women to quantum. Cheers.